philosophical judo master, Akisame Kōetsuji! Sheer ignorance. All fighters know that to study martial arts, one must always begin with the art of imitation.
I'm going to wet myself!
I must admit, that is a pretty good imitation, and an excellent philosopher.